Great, I just started recording and you're stuck on the gnome.
That's the way it goes.
Everybody needs a garden gnome in their rock crawling area. Looks like you're kind of going the easy way. Pretty steep over there. Turtle. Cut.
Yeah, she's recording.
Okay. I'm going through there, one way or another.
Get out the winch.
I have to put some skid plates on the bottom of the axles. Sure, it keeps hanging up on me. Same place again.
There, you got it.
Come on. There ain't no way it's pulling itself up over that end.
Right? think that weight in the front tires helps it right itself.
Yeah. Made it a lot harder to flip over too.
Yeah.
You had a half a pound of weight down low on a 4-pound vehicle. Went the easy way. Keep getting hung up on the points. Here, I'll switch with you. Whoop. Smooth rocks ain't worth the shit for going up this steep hill. There it goes. Wow, it must have hurt his feelings. Couple of amateur rock crawlers here. Pretty sure it's the first time for either one of you guys, ain't it? Kind of embarrassing when they're both on camera and you flip over. One's going backwards, one's going forward. And one's going over again. There's one spot right there that the Everest just don't like. Another rescue. That's that tough spot right there. I don't know why. Yeah.
To make with that center block stuff, it'd just grab and go. There you go. Yeah. I didn't catch it on that camera, but I heard it. Oh, I just turned it on.
Come on. Come on, over. There. Yeah, charged right up through there.
Yep. Uh-oh. We lost some pins, it looks like.
Must be down here where it was upside down.